thirsty. While you rest, let's begin by recognizing the abundance that's already around you. Maybe it's the stars in the sky. Maybe it's the abundance of grass beneath your feet. Or even system as we begin to find rest and relaxation. And as you relax and find rest, your energy becomes open. Are removed, you can start to see your life through the filter of abundance, those sort of rose-colored glasses of abundance, and allow it to be your truth. And as you fall asleep tonight, we ask your angels and guides to bring you to the astral realms and the astral classes that will help tune you and your frequency to abundance. There is a little beetle on my microphone. I wonder if you can hear him crawling around. There are sure abundance of little beetles around lately. See if we can't get them off. There's the culprit. Alright. Oh, now he's on me. As you rest, your angels, your guides will give you a healing to help tune your frequency towards your abundant nature. Using green aventurine to tune you back into the frequency of abundance. And as I rest and sleep, I integrate this frequency. And as I rise in the morning, I choose to recognize my abundant nature and to live my abundance every single day, moving forward. Asking the divine, the angels, and beings of light, of the highest light and enlightenment, to send us any updated information around abundance, health, wealth, happiness. Into your system as well. vibration of abundance, and it's not serving you. And I know it's very tough because currently we do need money to operate in this world. But even moment, if it's just for a moment, we're going to raise our energy around this subject. You start to sleep and drift off to rest, your soul will begin to integrate these codes of light, casual, and you'll wake up recognizing your abundant nature. I'm just seeing it work, like, since it's placed at your crown, the energy is just going around the body as a whole, around the aura, starting in the aura and starting to move its way inward. Yeah. like your vibration's really lifting towards that truth of abundance. And I want to bring in the chimes to help elevate your frequency even more. If you haven't closed your eyes already, feel free to do so and allow the chimes to help you drift to sleep. system as we begin to find rest and relaxation. And as you relax and find rest, understanding you that you already are, you always have been abundant, beginning to remove false narratives that you've possibly heard. Are removed, you can start to see your life through the filter of abundance. Those sort of rose-colored glasses of abundance. And allow it to be your truth. And as you fall asleep, and guides you to bring you to the astral realms and the astral glasses that will help tune you and your frequency to abundance. There is a little beetle on my microphone. I wonder if you can hear him crawling around. As you rest, your angels, your guides will give you a healing to help tune your frequency towards your abundant nature. Using green aventurine to tune you back into the frequency of abundance. reactivate the dormant energy that lies in your heart, your cells, your very being. Reactivating your abundant nature, placing one at the heart. And as I rest and sleep, I integrate this frequency. And as I rise in the morning, I choose to recognize my abundant nature and to live my abundance every single day, moving asking the divine, the angels, and beings of light, of the highest light and enlightenment, to send us any updated information around abundance, health, wealth, happiness. I need. Vibrations really lifting towards that truth of abundance, and I want to bring in the chimes to help elevate your frequency even more. If you haven't closed your eyes already, feel free to do so and allow the chimes to help you drift to sleep. I am healthy. So much.